and traditional art. Okay, previously I will introduce myself first. My name is Rora Maharifa Putri. I was born in Jakarta on 2 September 1998. I'm from Tanjung Batu Gundur and also my whole name from SMK Budi Mulia. I'm currently continuing my bachelor's degree with a major in tourism. Let's start explaining about culinary and tourism. Culinary and tourism, local and traditional art. Tourism is part of big bonds that supports a country's economic life. According to that fact, Indonesia. So I have a special concern by building a strong bonding for its tourism. Culinary is one of a choice that has big potential to work out. Because despite this everything, the backpack scores, Indonesia's most type of tourism. I always have a need to fill the stomach. The goal of this promotion is to increase the number of Indonesians foreign visitors by giving impression and belief. Indonesia's local culinary has a unique, interesting and cool sensation to be enjoyed right here. Together with the natives. Browsing through Indonesia's culinary stories, the country has been invited in world thanks to its natural research location. Original Indonesian cooking and food techniques develops and then infinitions by the culinary arts of India, the Middle East, China, and finally Europe. The Spanish and Portuguese Americans brought a variety of food from the Americas long before the Dutch managed to carry Indonesia's. This ultimately makes Indonesia's culinary become known among the wider community. As an example of cuisine from the region of Sumatra is an Indonesian culinary that often display the influence of typical Middle East and India. Such as the of curry spice in meat and vegetable dishes, while Japanese cousins evolved from the original cooking techniques of the archipelago, and there are many more typical dishes of Indonesian that we can know and try. With a vacation in the region of Indonesia, we can feel the diversity of creative uniqueness of different cuisines with the traditional and cultures of a Czech community. This can make the horizon of our knowledge about the treasure of Indonesian culinary tourism. Okay guys, quite a few explanation from me. Thank you for coming to me. Flow!